Welcome back, folks. When we last left off, we killed these guys. Yeah. Hold on. That's really... Actually, forgot how to prompt.
Hey, wait here. Them. Don't move.
To stay put so that they can heal. We're going to explore this. Actually, we need ourselves quite a bit of heal. Let's find, check if there are some medkits lying around or hidden somewhere. Let's check. There's something in these boxes. But I guess not. No. Okay, so... No, I guess here are no medkits. That truck stole it quite violently. I know for a fact that there are some medkits down there. Only problem is... The only problem is this ladder. Because in this game... Yeah! Ladders can kill you. Quite fair, not really, and we die again. To be quite fair, it's actually not, and again. So, as I was going to say, to be fair, it's not really a default of this game, but more of a Quake 2 engine. Quake 2, a game probably not many of you remember, and that's probably for a good reason. Maybe the reason being, it was simply not a very good game. After I've completed this game, I'm maybe actually doing a let's play of Quake 2, as I actually originally intended before I started doing this let's play. But yeah, we will see. Okay, see, so she's probably behind this door. So nope. Was not really optimal thing. Okay, so we're not bothering with this woman. We're just staying back. Hopefully not getting shot by anyone. Okay. One of you hasn't healed
stop
yet.
Stop here.
Come probably on. You. Yeah. So you will stay here.
Stay right here.
And you can.
Let's go.
Actually come with me. Help me out. Okay, there's someone behind this door. So, let's get it. Okay. So he was, she was, yeah, she was, actually not behind the door, but still, yeah, the door was glitching out somehow. Okay. pay.
Die, die, die!
Okay, change of plan. Change of weapon. You're dead. You're alive. And I'm almost dead. How we can... somehow alleviate the situation. He's up there. Was there some magic? No. Some shotgun shots. Will you just get out of the way, please? Thank you. Yeah. I just love how, the wooden box sounds like metal. You don't need this ammo. Where's this other guy which we killed? I want to have this pocket change. Where was this other guy which I killed? Ah, yeah. There. There he was. No, don't say. Okay, $2. Not really worth it. Yeah, somehow this boss is feeling very slowly. But what can he do? I won't just open the door. Okay. Seems safe. And some medkits. Something I'm not saying no to. More ammunition and armor. Can you at the risk of getting you killed, I really want you
back
to
back the fuck up, bitch.
Okay.
Fuck up!
Yeah. I guess I need this armor. Quicker than I expected. Was no meth. Okay. I hope there was another meth kit line. Like, no. Okay. Okay. So. I guess I'll just have to. Ooh, 28 hit points. Did I check this door? What's behind this door? Oh, we're... oh, we're back. Oh, we're... somewhere I have been, actually. Some medkits. Can I... I can pull this crate. I can. Now I can. Can I just wrap it and then... I really need to... Okay, let's pull. not me pulling boxes again. Okay, I will figure this out. I will figure this out. That's frustrating. That's really frustrating. Good crowd, I think. It's not really helping that this guy is blocking my path. Very carefully. Do not push it. Just, hey.
Let's blow.
No. Hey, you fucked up. Will you just move all of that, please? No.
Follow me.
Yeah. You fucking retard. Just
go this way.
We'll just stay here.
Park your ass.
Yeah. We'll park your ass while I'm trying to figure out how to get this box all off the shelf. Okay. Making progress there. Okay. Victory. Or not, actually. So I'm shaking for no reason. There's something. There's something on this shelf. Looks like there's some health issues. There is some health. Oh. Okay, I think I actually did this puzzle the wrong way. It seems that I actually have to. No, probably not. Do that. Seems like. Yeah, you have to. Go through this and can you even go? No, it doesn't look like you can. You can go through this vent. So no. That looks like a door, but it's not a fake door. And I guess. Oh. Yeah. I think I've solved this puzzle. Maybe. Slightly in the wrong order. But when we come back, folks, I will have. Yeah. Yeah, what? Yeah, until then, folks. Until then.